What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Frozen 2006, and today we're going to be opening up a new collector's box of the Streets of New Capenna from Magic the Gathering. Let's get into it. Alright, guys, I want to apologize. The video that had the opening, we had that box that we opened. Somehow, the PC that we were using turned off automatically when you clicked the file. And I do apologize on that, because I would love to have shown you the opening of the cards. However, what I'll do right now is I'll explain to you what cards we actually got, and in what promo we pulled, right? First things first, we pulled the Gala Greeters promo. I mean, it's a really nice promo. The creature, Elf Druid. I do not play Magic, so I wouldn't know what that means, but that is a promo we pulled. However, I'll show you basically all the cards that I think are pretty good as I looked it up on TCG. The most highest rarity card we got was VN in the Helen Hunt, the Full Art Hollow. It's a really nice card. It's really nice and shiny. Legacy Planeswalker VN, Vivian. She looks really badass. A $10 card. It actually goes very well. The other full art that we got was Halo's Fountain. It's another card around the $8 range. And then what you see here is these are called Gilded Foils cards. However, we didn't get any of the higher Gilded cards. As I was looking into, I believe this is the most expensive, which rings about $3, but there's some other Gilded cards in here that I really sought out. We didn't get any of the Showcase cards from what I can see here. Showcase cards actually look really, really cool. Wish we could have got one, that way I could have shown it to you guys, but for the most part, this is all we were able to get. I don't have a full box. I think it is 10, 12, 12. Yeah, 12 sleeves. But we apologize on that again, guys. We will have a better video coming up soon. We are trying to get people who actually know the card game industry of Magic, and probably somebody who actually works with Wizards of the Coast, to better enhance and explain what these cards do. We are, as a shop, trying to create an actual daily tournament here. It is in the works, but for the most part, really have nothing else to explain. I really wanted to do an opening for you, but I do apologize, guys. Again, once the file got corrupted. But please stay tuned, please subscribe, and hit the bell for notifications on other cards that we are doing, other tournaments and stuff like that. I'm the producer. I apologize. See you in the next video.